And this is the information about the mural and pillory. Depicts High Street. A mural depicted on High Street is a representation of Thomas Stevenson's Tower House, which was formerly on the site of the new Northern Bank premises in High Street. And this is the information about the pillory. The public pillory is a representation of the type of pillory that criminals were placed into. And there it is there.
There's plenty of that making up there now.
And this is the representation. And this is fantastic. It's actually 3D. Let's get back. And she's looking out the window and laughing at your man, getting the water thrown at him. I think this is fantastic. Come on, see it for yourself in Craig Fergus. Oh, full of hidden treasures, this place. And he's having a row, and she's throwing the water. Well, it's probably not water. There you go.